Hi, I'm Sia Raj Purohit. I'm a program manager at Udacity, and this is my bad interview experience. So after 3 years of engineering college, I really wanted to intern at this one tech company in Cupertino. I spent all year preparing for this, and I knew that this was the company I wanted to work for. I nailed my first interview and then got into the second interview, which was a tech screen with one of their teams. And I completely failed it. I don't even remember the questions. I don't remember if I was dizzy or tired or sleepy or what, or just unqualified, I guess. But that interview was terrible. I spent about 2 weeks like depressed about it, thinking about like that it's time for me to move on and find like a different company I'd be interested in. Surprisingly, the recruiter called me back and they told me that they wanted to, that while I didn't make that one position, they wanted to interview me for a different one. So I agreed and happily took another interview, which I also failed. At that point, I realized that maybe I wasn't cut out to be an engineer at their company. And I decided that I would look at other companies and finally move on from these dreams. But then the recruiter messaged me again and said, Sia, while you're not cut out for one of our engineering positions this summer, would you like to have a product interview? And I didn't know much about product, but I was like, sure, this is the company, this must be it, whatever, let's do this. So, and that interview went amazing. Looking back at that summer, I realized that the product role was a much better fit for me than any engineering role could have been at that company. So my takeaway from this is that sometimes interviews don't go the way you want them to. And sometimes job positions don't lighten up the way that you think they will. Don't stress too much about a bad interview, because in the end, it just becomes a funny story to tell your friends.